You're a drunkard.
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan men soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amita thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is KYRATE. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. If we don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Barpan and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get messy. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
You'll get the money eventually.
Please have this as thanks.
You saved my life.
I did it.
Bless you.
I escaped death's cold embrace.
This is all I have. Take it, please.
I can only give you this. I wish I had more for you.
Ah.
Enemy here! Enemy here!
Move! Move! Move!
Hurry up!
camp is safe.
Okay, brother. Head to the other camp and see what you can do.
Hunters are a serious threat. They've killed many of my...
We tread carefully whenever we know they are in the end.
Thank you.
It's done. But whatever Amita was looking for isn't here.
It doesn't matter, brother. You saved lives. I knew you had this. Jorvan's blood. A real son of Kira.
Ah. Oh.
Announcement from the Ministry of Communication. Radio towers in KYRATE are the sole property of Pagan Min. Tampering with these towers is a serious offense. If you witness anyone attempting to scale a radio tower, you should notify your nearest Royal Army representative immediately. May Pagan's light shine upon you all. From the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Royal Army patrols are for your safety and the security of KYRATE. Be sure to give them the right of way at all times and avoid any sudden movements when approaching them. Any orders received from Royal Army patrols must be obeyed promptly.
Packages were dropped in your area. Sending you the coordinates now. We need you to grab the packages before the governor's men do.
You got it. The first one.
Good work. One more to go. Carefully now.
Thank you.
That's the last one. What's in these?
Never mind that. Just drop them off at this location, quick.
Here are your packages.
Thank you. The Golden Path continues to be in your debt. I'll let the people in charge know what you've done for us.
Just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll up here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path. won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you, me or my,
Golden Path?
Golden Path buddies, that's right. You and me, man, new and improved tat bros, that's right, living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went french fries, you stayed potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow bus, too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around, though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie! Woo!
Okay, then.
Another bell tower, brother. You're just as eager as I am to shut Pagan up.
Champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Amita would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before Moen died. That's why I stepped up. Because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all this?
Look, I'll be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery.
On my favorite nephew. So tell me, RJ, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amita's honeypots, or have you been dazzled by Sabal's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own, that's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
Yeah.
Attempting to scale a radio tower, you should notify your nearest Royal Army.
Towers, and KYRATE will have greater reason to thank you.
Doing, Ajay? Namaste.
Raju is waiting for you.